Vincent Foster's sister, Trump's comments are beyond contempt. Sheila Foster Anthony, sister of former Clinton White House aide Vincent Foster, took to the Washington Post opinion page Thursday to admonish Donald Trump for his recent comments about her brother's death. Earlier this week, the same paper published an interview with Trump in which the presumptive Republican presidential nominee was quoted dredging up a decades-old conspiracy theory about Foster's 1993 suicide.